Just hours ago, one of Venezuela's most wanted fugitives faced a judge after being captured during a raid in McAllen last week. CBS 4's Priscilla Estrada has more from his detention hearing. Priscilla.
Organized crime and murder is what this fugitive is wanted for in his country. But here locally, according to this criminal complaint, he was captured by Homeland Security investigators where they found weapons and 240 rounds of ammunition inside his home. Tirso Antonio Melian Castellano faced a judge this afternoon where he found probable cause and determined Castellano to be a flight risk. He was remanded back into custody until he faces a grand jury within the next 30 days. Castellano's attorney stated that he is fleeing his country because he is being persecuted, and we'll continue to follow this story and bring you the latest. In McAllen with Complete Valley coverage, Priscilla Estrada, CBS 4 Valley, tonight.
Right now, Castellano remains in custody on an immigration detainer.